Hello guys, I think many of you know the gas that lowers the tone of your voice. Yes, it's sulfur hexafluoride, and today I'll show you an original way to make a devilish voice using this gas. Actually, I don't know how the real devil's voice sounds like, but I think it's something like this.
Your soul is mine!
The main thing is not to mistake sulfur hexafluoride with sulfur tetrafluoride. Otherwise, nobody will hear your voice. We will be changing the voice using a devilish cocktail. In my case, it's grape juice poured in this fancy Soviet-style beer mug. But any other drinkable liquid will do. Now we need to add some frozen sulfur hexafluoride. It looks like dry ice.
No, I'm your father. You underestimate my power.
This original move will amaze your friends more than just inhaling this gas from a balloon. This video is an introduction to the next one, where we are going to have some cool chemical experiments with hexafluoride of sulfur, including that rare reaction with lithium that many people heard of, but nobody saw. So, if you don't want to miss it, subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell. See you next video!